Hey, I'm Dorian, joined by my wife and celebrity menswear stylist, Ashley Weston.
Hey guys.
So today, fellas, we're talking all about how to style black sneakers. Before we get into it, we have a question for you, actually. We want to know, what is your favorite way to style black sneakers? You can obviously describe it and list all the things that are perfect for going with your black sneakers, or even better, post a link in the description below to your Instagram account, Twitter, whatever, of you wearing your black sneakers and let other guys see how they can also style black sneakers. Let's get into this one. And a big, big, big thanks to Koyo for sponsoring this video. It wouldn't be happening without them. Number one, because they make incredible black sneakers.
They do.
In leather options. Yep. With also non-leather options. So if you don't like leather, you can definitely pick up some canvas versions that they make. They do an incredible design. Their quality is really, really, really high for the price point, we think. And they have oodles of options. So if you don't just want black sneakers, they have crap tons of colors, bunch of different styles, and definitely check out the offer code in the description below for an extra little special bonus because they love you guys and wanted to give you something a little extra on top of their shoes. So again, every sneaker in this video is by Koyo because we love them that much and we wanted to partner with them because their black sneakers are delicious. All right, now let's get into it.
So there are two types of black sneakers. There is an all black sneaker, so including the midsole, and then there's the black sneaker with a white sole. Ideally, you want to style these sneakers with just simple neutral colors like black, gray, and white. Any combination of these colors will consistently look fantastic with an all black sneaker. So I have Dorian in this gray sweater, white t-shirt, and black jeans. He has the all black sneaker on. Now, I wanted to also show you this outfit with a white-soled black sneaker. Now, I personally prefer the white-soled black sneaker with this outfit because it doesn't feel so heavy and dark at his feet, but either sneaker works with this outfit.
Also, I think it does pick up a little bit on the white shirt that's peeking through as well. So you just have that kind of through line of just little peaks of white everywhere. So it's just that little added touch. Again, as Ash said, it's kind of up to your preference.
So like I mentioned earlier, any combination of black, gray, and white will work with black sneakers.
So Ash, what if the fellas out there don't want to wear black, white, or gray pants? Can they mix it up?
Yeah, definitely. Okay. What you want to do is make sure that whatever top you're wearing, it's black. So if it's a sweater, t-shirt,
jacket,
okay. Button-up shirt, you want it to be black because that's what's gonna complement the black heaviness of your all black sneaker. Now, if you switch out, say, the t-shirt for a white t-shirt, I want you to notice how it just looks off. The outfit looks off when it's paired with that all black sneaker.
So, Ash, question. If you wanted to add colors into your outfit, obviously we talked about really specific neutrals, but you wanted something outside of that, what should the guys do out there?
Yes, now you can definitely wear color with your black sneakers. The rule is you just want to choose one item in your outfit that reflects that color, and like a sweatshirt or your pants, and then the rest of the outfit, you want it to be black. That's what's going to tie it in with an all black sneaker. Now you can get away with maybe going with gray or white if you have a white-soled black sneaker, but for the most part, if you introduce color, keep the rest of the outfit black. That's what's gonna really complement your sneaker. So I wanted to show you an example of this. I have Dorian in this green bomber jacket. Now notice how the rest of his outfit, his shirt and his pants are black. The reason why is because that's what's really going to complement your black sneaker and just tie it all in. The whole point of your outfit when you're wearing it with a black sneaker is to just to make sure every piece complements one another. And so those black pieces are what really is helping pull in like the green jacket with that black sneaker. Now I also wanted to show you the same exact outfit with a white-soled black sneaker. Again, I'm still a big fan of the white-soled black sneaker personally when it comes to these outfits. However, either works. Now, if you're debating about whether to go with an all-black sneaker or a white-soled black sneaker, just know that if you choose an all-black sneaker, you just have to be more careful, I would say, when you're styling your outfit. You want to really make sure to just have a lot of black in that outfit to complement the heaviness of this shoe. But a white-soled black sneaker will actually give you a lot more versatility. You can wear it with dark wash jeans and a white t-shirt and not really have to worry too much about incorporating so much black pieces in your outfit. Just want to say thank you again to Koya for sponsoring this video and providing us with all of these awesome sneakers.
Pick up a couple pairs. This one's my personal pair. That'll be added into my wardrobe as well coming up. So definitely grab some. Again, check the offer code in the description below for an extra special little bonus for you guys out there.
Thank you so much for watching. We will see you in the next one.
Bye. Hey, it's for you.
Oh, hello. Hi.
Koyo?
Yeah.
We'll take 30,000 pairs.